For rectangular window, WR of n is equal to 1, where n ranges from 0 to 4. Now H of n is given by WR of n multiplied by HD of n. Now we'll calculate as follows. When n is equal to 0, H of 0 is equal to HD of 0, as WR of n is always 1, that is 0.1344. When n is equal to 1, H of 1 is equal to HD of 1, that is given as 0.2789. This is obtained by substituting in the formula, that is HD of n is equal to 1 by pi into n minus 2 sine of 1.068 into n minus 2. When n is equal to 2, H of 2 is given as HD of 2, that come out to be 0.33995. We have found out already. When n is equal to 3, using the symmetry property, it will be H of 1, that is HD of 3, which would be 0.2789. And finally, for n is equal to 4, HD of 4 is equal to 0.1344. Now, next we have to calculate using Hamming window. The condition for Hamming window is W of M is equal to 0.54 plus 0.46 cos of 2 pi n upon capital N minus 1. So first we will calculate W of M for different values of n. When n is equal to 0, W of m is equal to cos of 2 pi into 0 upon n minus 1, that is cos 0 is 1. So 0.54 plus 0.46 gives out to be 1. When n is equal to 1, W of m is equal to 0.15. When n is equal to 2, W of m is equal to 0.02719. When n is equal to 3, again, due to similarity property, it will be again 0.15, and when n is equal to 4, W of n is given as 1. Now we will calculate H of n, that is multiplication of HD of n and W of m. Now we have already calculated these values, we are going to multiply to these values. So the final answer would be H of n for different values of n, that would be n is equal to 0 to 4. So when n is equal to 0, the first value would be 0.1344. The second one is 0.15. When n is equal to 2, it would be 0.02719. When n is equal to 3, it is 0.15. And when n is equal to 4, it is 0.144. Thus we have obtained the response by using rectangular and Hamming window. Thank you.